This is the same type of fish finder that I remembered seeing in the Harbor Freight catalog. This box is quite amusing. It says, "Hi fish, now I know where you are." It's just, you know, taunting the fish. Now they claim you can use this fish finder in a number of different ways. You can put it on a boat, obviously. You can attach it to a pole and stick it in the water. You can throw it out and use a float, or you can use it through the ice. So, this is what we get out of the box right here. We get this stuff. Take a look at what we got. We got this little thing right here. I believe it's for mounting to a boat. We get the actual fish finder itself right here. We get a little threaded bolt thing. And we get all of this stuff. If I can pull it out. Let's tape down. And we get all this stuff. We get some cable right here, a little buoy, and the actual sonar device. The setup is pretty straightforward. You have a little connector right here. You just screw the handheld part of this device to the cable. It's got a little seal in there. Now, upon first inspection, this seems pretty straightforward. You have a little device right here with a screen. You've got buttons. You have a bunch of cable right here and a little float thing with a sonar device on it. This device is powered by AAA batteries. I put some in. Let's fire it up and see what it does. Makes a beeping noise, all right. And there you go, the fish finder is up and working. As you can see, we have some display information up here, such as how deep the water is, the battery level, that sort of stuff. And then over here, we have a little scale to kind of show you where the fish are in the water column. And down below, we have some different types of bottom structure. We have rocks and weeds. And depending on what this device thinks the structure is on the bottom, it will flash that. The screen also has a light. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, you can see there better. So if you're using this in low light conditions, such as the dark, you are able to see what you're doing. All right, enough of me blathering. Let's take this thing out in the water and see what it's like to use. Now, the way I opted to test this thing out is to basically just take the buoy and chuck it out in the water and hold the device in my hand. Since I do a lot of fishing from the shore, this makes the most sense. And according to the box, this is an acceptable way to use this device. So that is how I tested it. As you can see, I'm marking a ton of fish down there. It's just beeping up a storm. I'm reading about 9 foot right out there. This looks promising. Let's get a jig on and see what we can do.